So guys, today on my channel, I'm gonna show you how a heatless way to curl your hair. Because, you know, putting heat on your hair every single day to get the pretty curls you want, it's not good for you. So, I'm gonna show you how to use simple long socks or short socks, depending on the size of your hair, to curl your hair. I have 10 socks because I like my hair on the right side part. So I do 5 on one side and 5 on the other side. Now I'm going to show you how to actually sock your hair. So first, put glasses off. You are going to put your hair into a small section. I'm going to use small section only because I want the thinner curls. Okay, so once you have your section, you're going to take your sock and you're going to put it all the way down to the end. And you're just going to cut that edge. And then you are going to wrap up. If you want like curls that are really tight to your head, you can go all the way. I like to go all the way just so that like I want puffier curls, it'll work. But tonight I'm actually just going to leave it here so it's like ear level. So once I'm done rolling it to whatever size you want, you're just going to simply tie a knot. Like that, and let it go. So I've already got my hair done at the end, and I'm just now rolling it. Once you get towards the back of your hair, it is a little bit, I've already finished on one side, and you can see how you kind of look a little funny, but it doesn't, like, your sinking doesn't change at all because it's soft, it's almost like a little cushion. So I'm going to go ahead and start this other side. And once again, you pull the sock all the way to the end. And you wrap the edge. Now when I'm always doing my bigger side on my part, I always want to pull it more to the side. Because if you do it into the front of your hair, and you go to take it out in the morning, you will get this curl that is really like it's going to be in your eyes. So you can just see how I pulled it out, back, up to the top of my head. So that when it releases down, it'll just fall. Like how the snap will fall.
And this is your final color.